Former batting great and Sunrisers Hyderabad mentor VVS Laxman on Friday heaped praises on local lad Wriddhiman Saha. The SRH wicketkeeper-batsman is returning from a long injury layoff after undergoing a surgery on his right shoulder. It was great to see Saha back. He has really worked hard on his fitness and showed good rhythm in the practice matches, coming on the back of some good performances in the Syed Mushtaq Ali. Laxman told reporters after Sunrise Hyderabad's practice session at the Eden Gardens. Saha played with a broken thumb in Sunrisers Hyderabad's qualified 2 in the last IPL against Kolkata Knight Riders. They won by 14 runs before going down to Chennai Super Kings in the Summit Clash. I was really impressed with the way Saha played with a broken finger. That is the character Saha has, and that is the character we encourage in the Sunrisers team, because you want players who are committed to the team and the game, Laxman said. Laxman, while showering praise on the Bengal wicketkeeper, also said that Saha was one of the most committed players he had seen in his career. Honest report.